Is it mic even on?
Yeah, bro.
Alright. On the way to six man. Juxy.
Fire up for the boys.
They asked us to bring ice for the coolers.
For the party.
For the alcohol.
Party, party. There's no drinking on the beach today.
We are going to the Manhattan Beach Six Man this weekend, the final stop of the tour. Basically, it's a giant party, volleyball party. Sixes on the beach, on the sand, and we got picked up by Lion Stall. And there's just a bunch of teams that get sponsored by companies. And it's gonna be a great time. Like, the top players in the US will be there for sure. And it'll be freaking electric, and we're firing it up. We going for that dub, baby.
Right, look at that. Manhattan Beach right there.
The Sixer. This place is gonna be firing.
Fire.
In like 2 hours.
Basically, what you see, no one out there right now. We start in like an hour and a half because everyone has a house along the strand. And there's gonna be partying there and then running out to their courts or in the bar and then running out of their court. We're not even gonna make it to their
Gage
court.
Gage is gonna be just raging.
Raging.
You gotta make sure you get to the matches.
Big Rager.
Faye's big Rager.
I'm a huge Rager.
Dude, let's go. People are waiting. Jesus Christ.
Primitive.
This guy, Taco Bell Gage.
See, we all have a house. Point at that. Look at the house.
So sick.
So we have a house, and every time we're on, we can see our court. We're court number one. We're all just walking down. You'll just see a bunch of people just walking down here, making our way down. So each, in between every game, we go there, and we just come back.
But yeah, man.
Pumped. There we go. There we go.
I don't think I'm playing first, but hopefully I play second or whatever. So we'll see. It'll be a good time. Same beginning.
Josh, say what up.
Hey, what's up?
Tell me what you know about dreams.
I'm good content, bro. They're not hype. Look at, you gotta see there. Take notes. Not hype. Hey, let's party!
1, 2, 3, Dark Maul!
Holy cow, what the heck is this? What the heck is going on here? Jay Ray.
Yo.
How do you feel about losing to a bunch of 16-year-olds?
Not our best moment.
Yeah, man. It's me and my homie Lorenzo right here, the Llama. Coming live from Six Man, you know what I'm saying? We do this all day.
Hey, we're 2-0 today. Playing right now. 3-0 so far. If we win this, we head on top of our pool right now. Playing cross set.
Yeah.
label
Block the fireball.
Saying
block the fireball.
That's a fire. That's a fireball because we're coming in with the fucking heat, baby. We're bringing the fucking heat.
True, we can get alcohol.
Babe, yo, y'all want a shot?
Check the mark. Check the mark. Check the mark. See how far out.
I thought I saw.
No, it was flash.
We're gonna replay it. We're replaying it.
All right. We'll take a replay.
Yay! Look at that, bro.
What the hell?
You see that? You see that? That shit was in. That's what they do to high school players, bro.
That's why we have ball marks.
Afuera!
Look at that. That's what they do. That's what they do.
They're cheaters, huh?
I'm the real ref of this game. I talked to Gage, we gotta get some good ass shit, alright? Good ass shit, baby. Some content. Clip it. Clip it, baby.
They won. That's pretty cool. So far, it's pretty cool. Look how big this is.
I'm already fine.
We're at day two right now. A little gloomy. This place is gonna get packed by the end of the night. Look, this is half our team right here. And half our team's over there. They're all partying over there. So we got a playing and a partying team. Some part of the playing team. Double elimination. I'm not really sure how it works, but we're gonna find out. No, we're on right now. Hey, who do we play? Is it Logan's team? Logan Sharp? I don't know, Aiden Beaters.
River Street Goons. Open.
We got an out-of-system match. We love to see it.
Can't start slow. Who's that?
That's Darth Maul.
Oh, that's Darth Maul. Oh,
hey,
is that Mr. Maul? Mr. Maul?
Yeah.
It's day two. Let's take care of business.
Let's go. Yeah. Finish him fast.
Let's go, baby.
Lights on. Three. 1, 2, 3.
Lights on.
Guys, you have a great
day. If they keep playing,
we go 4 points in a row.
And I ain't seen the sunshine. I don't know anything about that. I'm fucking full of
bread shit.
That time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling.
Did you just zoom in the ball right
now? When I was just a kid, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in the feet just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle play, I do not hear that.
We're gonna go off the court.
Okay.
We're gonna put Darth Maul middle back.
Cover for it.
You stand behind.
Okay, so you're still standing.
You're
just
middle back, holding
Darth Maul.
Yeah.
I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coke and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I have to come. I know I can't be but those people keep moving. And that's what
comes. Simsy's calling.
Right now?
Playing against Colin, right now. Hey, boys, don't go forward. Playing again right now.
Hey,
Smiles, high energy, Maul's on blocks. Let's go.
3, 1, 2, 3.
Maul!
Like,
shut it. You shut
it. 7-4.
Kiss ball.
Alright, so the boys took a tough one. They lost. But the good news is it's double elimination. So they're playing again right now, and they got three games, round three, to get to the championship again. But if they get to the championship, they gotta beat the same team twice. So it's gonna be a tough day, but the boys got it. The boys got it.
In system.
Mom, I love you very much. You're the best. Semis of the loser's bracket, so we win this, we're in the, what are we in?
Quarters.
We're the quarters?
Two more.
Two more losers, and then we're in the finals. Yeah. We got like three more matches then, I guess. We're facing a lot of NBA players, Luke Walton, Richard Jefferson, ex-Olympian David Lee, Chase Budinger, Troy Fields. That team is stacked. So are we, baby. It's go time. One game to 11. Hey.
guys played great. Have a hang your hats on.
Nice playing, guys. Nice playing.
Great day, boys.
Lights on three. One, two, three. Lights on.
We lost. Brutal. Tough. We had all the opportunities in the world to win that. So many chances. But that's how it works in volleyball.
Well, find ourselves here at the end of the tour. 5 weeks of hard work. But I wish we would have won, man. Sucks that we lost. I mean, it really does. But out of system's still undefeated, though. Keep that in mind. It's all good, though. You know, we had a good time here. The tour is freaking amazing. To all you guys out there, I wish Mike and Joe were next to me right here. But they are somewhere out and about. It's over, man. It hasn't really hit me yet. It'll probably hit me eventually. You know, like, just crazy. But thank you, Lion Salt, for basically picking us up and everything like that. It was awesome. The Bull A's, thank you for everyone on our team. Thank you so much. And for everyone who helped us during the trip and the tour, it means so much to us. We met so many good people. Out of System fans, we love you guys so much. And we couldn't thank you enough. Out of System to the top, baby. Yeah.